hands. 3, 2, 1, go!
And we're off in autonomous mode. With two robots scoring up on the Red Alliance. We've got them out of the community. Going to pick up, and can we get on these bots? Lines on the charge-up station. Now we enter tower-operated mode. These bots looking for another shot. Avian Robotics has a little bit of traffic in its way. FX Robotics is trying to line up for their shot to get the cube. FX having a little trouble over here. Smart Robotics has their cone as they start working over towards the grid. Red Alliance, with 100 seconds left, has 3 cubes scored. The Blue Alliance is getting up on the top of the grid with their first cone. Smart Robotics looks like they're having a little bit of trouble on the field as the Gorilla starts trying to push their cone into the lower part. And Smart Robotics getting out of the way, and the Gorillas might be able to capitalize on that. Avian Robotics having a little bit of trouble getting themselves into position as the Gorillas plays a little defense. Eastbots is coming over to pick up another cone. Eastbots grabs the cone and they're coming across the field. Avian struggling to get out of the Eastbots' way so they can place it. On the Blue Alliance, Mechanical Minds picking up another cube. They're in position, and we need to get some scoring. 40 seconds left in this match. Mechanical Minds is extended, dropping the cube up there on the top of the grid. And with 30 seconds left, we enter the end game. F of X is the first one on the station, trying to get it in position so that Avian can join them. Avian's pushing up on, having a little bit of trouble. The Gorillas are almost on. Mechanical Minds trying to push up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Rocky Mountain High.